Okay, this is walking through the front door. So you do have multiple kitchens in here, almost like little in-law suites. I believe there's four bedrooms on the bottom floor on the second story. And about six bathrooms. We'll go down to the garage. You have plenty of garage space here. It's kind of interesting because it kind of breaks off into two different sections. Okay, that was like the first kind of wing of the house. On the right, so this is like another wing also on the right. The inside condition is better than the outside, but this is very, very style to a specific style, I guess you would say, where anybody spending this kind of money, they might redo a lot of this interior to their personal taste. Huge closet. Like a lot of cool features, but it was custom to whoever had this property originally. Okay, now we're heading towards the center of the main floor. The AC feels good. Okay, we're heading into the main kitchen area now. Pretty nice cabinets. Okay, now let's go upstairs. Get a Jack and Jill bath. It was actually hot in this room. Okay, we'll go out there last, actually. Oh, wow. I'm not going to walk on that. All right, let's try to go outside. Okay, we do have water right here. Not too sure where it's coming from. Beautiful view.